Last week, we talked about profit first, and we talked about how much money we need to take out of our business. And then we looked at, so when we worked out how much money we needed to take out of our business, we then looked at how much that means we need to earn as a sales income. So this week, I want to take this a little bit deeper. As you know, I'm a numbers man, so I'm going to stick with the theme for numbers this week, and we're going to just take it to that next level.